Hi children, this is B. Srinivas, Polar Student Physical Science, working at Government High School Sanat Narwal, Medchal District. In this video now we are going to discuss about magnetic force and current carrying wire. Before watching this lesson, my dear children, subscribe this channel and share it to your friends. Then you will get updates time to time. And good video lessons always, my dear children. Our topic is, what is the magnetic force is acting on the current carrying wire which is kept in the magnetic field. In adjacent figure, my dear students, you observe that a current carrying wire, its length is taken as L. Here length is not taken full length. The part which is kept in magnetic field, that much length is taken as L. It is very very important, my dear students. And B is the uniform magnetic field. It is shown with XXXX like that. And current I is flowing through that wire. Here we are taking only single charge, that is Q. Then the force is acting on that wire is F is equal to Q into V into B, my dear students. Here Q is single charge, V is velocity of that single charge, and B is magnetic field. So the force is acting on that is F is equal to Q into V into B. When single charge is small q, total charge is taken as capital Q. Then the formula will be F is equal to capital Q into V into B. And the time taken by the charge Q to cross the field is T is equal to L by V. Don't confuse, my dear students. T is equal to time. According to mathematics, time is equal to distance by velocity, distance by speed. So T is equal to L by V. L is taken as distance, the part which is kept in the magnetic field, that is distance or length of that wire. So here V is equal to L by T, that equation T is equal to L by V, converted as V is equal to L by T. Substituting this in equation 1, then F is equal to Q into L by T into B. How you see, first equation is F is equal to Q V B, no. So F is equal to Q into V means L by T into B. Then F is equal to, this equation can be written as Q by T into L B. Next, F is equal to Q by T means I L B. Don't confuse, my dear children. F is equal to I L B. How we got here? See, F is equal to Q by T into L into B. It is clear. But F is equal to where Q by T is taken as I, because it is the definition of current. Current is equal to Q by T. That's why current is denoted by I, we know. That's why F is equal to Q by T means I into L means L, B means. This equation holds well only when direction of electric current is perpendicular to magnetic field. So the direction of current, when it is perpendicular to magnetic field, then only we use this formula. Dear children, if angle between direction of current and magnetic field is x, then force acting and current carrying wire is F is equal to I L B sine x. That means F is equal to I into L into B into sine x, where x is the angle. So you can write sine values based on angle. Thank you, my dear children. All the best. So try to watch the video for 2 to 3 times, then will understand very well. And try to write in your own sentences, and don't forget to subscribe the channel and share it to your friends, so that you will get updates time to